I'm gonna go find. Oh god, it's turning nighttime. We need to find a place to live at real quick.
We can make a house down here.
No, fuck that. Come get up here now.
I'm halfway up.
Please hurry up. I'm dying alone.
It takes a while to swim. I'm swimming up
this waterfall. I need your pickaxe or something so we can live in here and go
I have
sleep.
Like 2514 pieces of wood.
I don't care. Okay, just get up here. Please. Use your pickaxe. You get in here and build us a little home. I will protect us from the outside.
Okay.
You have coal.
Maybe.
Just build enough area. Go, three over on each side so that we can go to sleep. What are you doing?
It's a secret.
Making me torches?
No. Shut up, you noob!
Oh gosh. Fuck, something dropped over here. And... Okay, we're all good.
We're all good.
Let's see, how much wood do I have?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Oh, it's dark.
Oh god.
Fix it. Okay, there we go. Just making a big enough area to walk around in.
Yeah.
Place a couple beds and...
Richard and Mom are talking really loud upstairs, goddamn.
Are they?
Yeah.
I can't hear him, so...
Oh, no, wait, that's Darren watching our videos.
Is he watching our videos?
Yeah, hold on. Darren, turn that down!
Oh my god, the buzz is annoying!
Is it mine?
Yeah, when you put your mic down.
Oh, because I had my hand over the mic.
Oh.
That's probably the reason why, but, sorry about that.
No, you're not.
I know.
Because you're a dick. You're a dick who likes to be a dick about dick things, like dicks.
Pretty much. Why wouldn't I be?
Because you're a dick.
Exactly.
Okay, that should be enough.
Go sleep. Hell in my bed. It's mine.
I need to make a bed.
Go to sleep.
I'm making a bed.
Stuff. Oh my god. Your hair is so screwed up on that skin. In the back.
How? So? You're just jealous.
Just go to second person and like look down and you'll see the back of your head and it looks so goofy.
I did.
Okay, we'll go to sleep. There's enough light in here, trust me. Yeah, I'm very excited about the entire, vines, you being able to climb up them and stuff. That's nice.
Indeed it is.
Let's you walk up here and me just get, like, my ass kicked or something.
It's a possibility. Could always happen.
And stuff like that.
I'm making a door.
We need to stay together because, well, never mind, our spawn's right here.
Making a door. Hang on. Okay.
Make me a cobblestone axe, real quick. So I can cut
these. I gotta go back in and make the workbench stuff.
Then you go and kill some stuff. Yeah, my job would be collecting the trees. Your job would be killing stuff and cooking. Oh, God. Oh, it's my hunger. I was wondering what was hurting me. I thought you were, like, attacking me. I'm behind you.
It's creepy, ain't it? Here you go.
Yeah.
Let's go find some food. And there are bananas in here, too.
I don't think so.
What's that?
I don't think they've added the monkeys yet.
What is this?
What is what?
It's like a little miniature tree sticking out of the ground. And no, it's not a sapling.
They've had those since like 1.6 or 1.7. I don't remember.
I have never seen a fern before.
You haven't?
No.
I've seen them a lot.
We need a beacon of some sort.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, this giant mountain kind of does it. Ooh.
Like, I was going to keep going the other way, and I just look back, and I'm like, what should be a jungle back here? And I see vines, and I'm like, oh, you got to be kidding me.
We can make our treehouse up here, man.
over there. This is the tree that I want. Over here. These trees. The big ones, the really tall ones, like this, and then connect them to the other big trees.
I don't know where you're at. I'm way up here.
Oh, you're up there? Well, you'll see big trees right above you. There's like 5x5 trees, basically. Oh, there's a cave over here, too. Sweet. Has some coal down here. That's about it. Yeah, that's all it's down here. It's cool.
Dude, you can jump up onto the vines hanging off a tree and hold in shift, and it'll let you, like, stick to it.
Yeah, I know. It's just like ladders.
Ooh, I'm climbing.
And the same interface is like ladders. Exactly like ladders. There's a lot of coal around here, so
oh,
that's good.
Dude, I just figured out how to climb on vines that aren't attached to walls.
How?
Hold in shift, and then go diagonally, or actually face to, like, the left or the right, and climb up sideways against the vines, and it'll let you go up.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, that tree's fucking huge. Dude, we need to have... Oh.
Are you on the tree that I'm on? Or one of these trees, the really big ones, with like 2x2 trees?
I see where you're at.
Yeah. They're fucking huge. We need to, like, live on these two trees right here. How these two trees are right next to each other, we can live up on there. And, like, make a house that goes around it and everything.
Wait. Why put it there? Making a bridge.
Alright, well, I'm gonna eat wood.
You're gonna eat wood? How do you eat wood?
Reeds. A lot of reeds over here, Jesus. Aren't you supposed to be go getting food? I thought that's what you were doing. Whatever, I'll go do that.
I don't care, I have 4 hearts.
If I get lost, I'm just gonna, like, teleport to you. I have 5. Oh my god, this jungle is huge.
Yeah, it is.
Dude, I'm just, like, walking on top of trees right now. I'm not even on the ground.
Like Tarzan, only cooler.
This is exactly like the area that I, right before we started this, whenever I started on my single player and I spawned right on top of the desert. Yeah. Not the desert, but, the jungle. Oh, there's... Oh, yeah, I forgot about the apples, too. You can get apples now. I'm going to kill some of these chicken. Get that apple right there. Get this meat. Now there's freaking chickens in these trees instead of the pigs. Like, there wasn't that one video that I'm going to be uploading later.
Of course, it'll probably be up before this one anyway, so...
Yeah, it's only like a minute and 30 seconds long. Flowers.
Let me up here.
How was your weekend been, baby?
I slept all night. I just woke up at 6 o'clock.
I'm staying up, and I need to get back to sleeping normally, because I don't have school tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday, President's Day.
I have school tomorrow.
Oh my god, this desert just keeps going off the desert. God damn it.
Dude, I'm on top of the 3x2 tree, or 2x2 tree.
Cool. I'm looking around for food.
Should I build a house on top, or kind of like incorporate it into the tree?
Like incorporate into the tree and on top, I guess. I'm just killing chicken right now. I keep finding them.
You murder.
What the hell?
What?
This reed is inside of the ground, like literally, like there's a hole that goes down and the reed's down here. Give me these. That was cool. Still. There's another chicken. I have 5 chicken meat stuff. Chicken breasts.
Breastices.
I don't have anything to talk about.
Me neither. I'm just building our house.
So they can watch you build as I go and venture out.
I guess. I know it's what they really want to do. They don't want to go venturing. They want to build a motherfucking house. It's not turning out too bad, actually.
Dude, there's so much fucking sheep out here. Jesus. And I'm stuck. Lagging. There I go. Okay. God damn it. I'm back to where I was again. Stuck. Lagging. Can't find any pigs or cows at all yet.
That sucks.
The only mobs that I haven't seen so far. Besides the Endermen and creepers and skeletons. I've seen a zombie. And the cave spiders and spiders and stuff.
And
the wolf. And the ocelots. I want to get an ocelot so bad. They're so cool. I also summoned my single player, and they were just, like, running around like crazy. I was like, oh, and then I killed them.
It sounds like a Pokemon.
There's a pig! Oh, man, I can't sprint. Never mind. forgot my hunger's down. There's a couple of pigs over here. Sweet. Okay, so we're gonna get some pork chops. I'm really far away.
That's okay. You can just help.